Has there any been any studies on the appropriation set aside or study for the health of the honeybee in the state of Pennsylvania, you know, in relation to our fruits and produce? As we know, the honeybee populations throughout our country have suffered major losses. And, you know, without the healthy honeybee, there will be no produce or fruits and vegetables. Yeah. So.
No, it's that simple. I mean, every third bite you take is thanks to a pollinator, right? And I think that's an important reminder. So to your question, there have been research projects that we have funded in the department. Those have been around a while. You know, the colony collapse disorder was significant funding and a priority within the Department of Agriculture, as well as Penn State University and their research work. We have no current dedicated research dollars for pollinator health. I will say that we've just concluded the pollinator protection plan for Pennsylvania. Before that, we were sort of running from problem to problem. I think now we've got sort of a strategy around the pollinators, and that looks at a number of things, both research and decline of certain pollinators, certain bees for sure. But also being aware that pollination is by both the traditional pollinators, but also others, all right, moths, butterflies, flies, and that's a really important reminder for all of us. So we have the plan. I think now we can have a more of a strategy with Penn State University and the Center for Pollinator Research.
And also how pesticides may affect that population, or, you know, the use of GMOs. They can also be screwing up the food chain in some sort. So I think that's something we should look into further and keep our eye on.
Yeah, so within this report, I'll be glad to provide a copy to you just to see how comprehensive it is, but it gets to the issue of habitat, looks at cropping practices, looks at our own sort of opportunities to add pollinators and plants that are beneficial to pollinators in our gardens, and they're pretty comprehensive, so glad to share that with you.
Thank you.
But thank you.